My name's Carolyn Pioro, and currently I'm interning at a custom magazine publishing company. Well, right now I can't sort of text. What else? So yeah, recognition. I'm excited. I think it'll be better with Tecla because I do have the opportunity to do voice and texting, and soon, of what I've heard, I'll be able to use sort of voice for texting as well as the on-screen keyboard. So it's always helpful to have many options. So right now with my cell phone, there's just the one option to dial out and to receive calls, but I like that there's a possibility of either texting with keyboard, texting with voice, or making phone calls regular styles. There's always good to have backup because every situation is different, and there's always one thing that probably won't work in that situation and something that'll work better. With Tecla and with having the freedom of using the phone, I'll be able to use Google Maps and I'll be able to find directions or find alternative Starbucks locations in an emergency, coffee emergency. So I think that's going to be really helpful and probably a little bit safer. And yeah, driving, more pleasurable. As in magazines and working like as a fact checker and copy editor, we have sort of an arsenal of tools, be them style guides or dictionaries. And currently the magazine that I'm with, they do a lot of food and recipes. So we have a sort of a food dictionary, and all of my reading is done on ebooks. And so if I want to bring my library with me, really I can't unless I can download on a work computer and then get my books that way. But I'm really excited to have the books be accessible through the phone.